Two-time Talladega Super Speedway winner, Jamie McMurray. my bed. I'm just saying. Well, at least it's not just racing. I was that's what I was hoping for. I told Brett, I just remembered about it yesterday. I was like, oh, crap, the work. I was like, Jeff's been driving for Junior. He goes, oh, no. But I'm glad he's not today. Is he? I haven't gotten to watch the races. Nice. Gotta be better than Jeff. That's all I'm saying. Anybody's better than Jeff. No better than what Junior was doing. But, I mean, honestly. Yeah.
I don't think Kelly would let him go. If she
can't hit the right I'm not here.
At least look this way.
Let me zoom out a little bit. There we go. Look at those guys.
Yeah, these are friends of mine.
Starting 10th and the number 27, Sylvania Menard Chevrolet from Blair, Wisconsin. Paul Menard.
No.
Starting fifth, the number 16, Cheez It Ford from Vancouver, Washington, Greg Pitbull.
Hey.
There's the Love's car.
Race fans, the chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series Championship continues today at Talladega Super Speedway. A win here secures advancement to the next round, taking them one step closer to the championship. 12 drivers are chasing that ultimate prize. But the most important thing about a chase is to be in front. Who will win it today? Race fans, are you ready to meet your 2016 Chase for the NASCAR Sprint Cup Championship drivers?
Wait,
yeah,
same here. There's your future ex-wife.
Yes,
yes. Hey, Danica!
Do it again today. Taking the green
That's Alex, isn't it? That was Alex.
From Rochester Hills, Michigan, 2012 NASCAR Sprint Cup Series champions, Brad Keselowski.
From Michigan.
The 2014 Talladega Super Speedway winner will start from the 8th position. Driving the number 11 FedEx Freight Toyota from Chesterfield, Virginia, Denny Hamlin. He finished third here in the spring. Today, he will roll off the green light. The number three, American Ethanol Chevrolet. Welcome, North Carolina, Austin.
That's it? I thought they had bigger ones.
We got two of them. We're waiting to get...
Shit.
Hold on.
Tony,
is this Tony coming up?
It is.
I'll put it right there. Hey, Tony! I got it all on video, too. I'm at 12 minutes already. No, the driver's in the cars, and the truck's going by. After they're called there, they're driving around the track.
A winner here back in 2010.
No, not at the moment. Yes, I'll move over.
Number four, Jimmy Scott Chevrolet from Bakersfield, California. 2014 NASCAR Sprint.
All right, I'll get it later.
Currently sixth in the standings and searching for his first victory here. He rolls off from the pole position in the number 78 Bass Pro Shop. Cracker Bill Toyota from Miami, Jersey. Martin Truex Jr. Martin is being presented the Foodland Food Giant Pole Day Trophy Award. Here is Zen Martin with the award. Owner of Lucky Foodland Plus, Clay Moore, and pricing coordinator at Gateway Foodland, Sherry Simmons. Martin is being presented the Coors Light Cold Award today with a qualifying time of 48.508 seconds.
There's Alex right there. That's Alex right there. That's Junior's driver. That means actually Tony should be coming up next. Jones. That was actually Alex that just went by. So we're actually ahead of ourselves right now. Huh?
The 2004 NASCAR Sprint Cup Series champion will take the green from 7th. Behind the wheel of the number 41, Haas Automation, Monster Energy Chevrolet. From Las Vegas, Nevada, Kurt Busch.
Boo! Oh, he's good. Oh, he's good. Just getting out of me now. Yeah!
He's in the season.
There's to do it again. Today, starting 13th, driving the number 19 Subway Toyota from Columbia, Missouri, Carl Edwards. Currently third in points, 2008. Las Vegas, Nevada. Defending NASCAR Sprint Cup Series champion, Kyle Rowdy Busch. A winner back here in 2012.
There you go,
he takes
Brett.
The green third today.
Look at the
behind
screen.
The wheel is the number 20, the Waltz Flex Bolt Toyota from Cambridge, Wisconsin, 2003 NASCAR Sprint Cup Series champion Matt Jensen.
He just went past you. I know. He's got a Dollar General on his too, so.
With three wins this season, this two-time Talladega Super Speedway winner is the current points leader,
Jimmy Johnson.
Number 48, Lowe's Pro Series Chevrolet from El Cajon, California.
El Cajon.
Jimmy Johnson.
He said El Cajon.
Because you're already locked into the next round. The fans out here are having so much fun. Behind the wheel, what makes Talladega so fun for you?
Just the craziness that goes on. There's no way around it. I think the days leading up and seeing the excitement from the fans, knowing that Talladega Boulevard was going off last night, we all kind of smile inside knowing that it was just a fun racetrack and just happy that everybody came out and enjoyed the race, and I hope it's going to be exciting.
I think